Hello class, it's time for me to show you how to write a letter so the client will know if they have to go to court or attend a depot. A business letter is always the same. You start off at the top with the company name. They still may want a copy through the US snail mail. Add an address, phone, and of course an email. What comes next? Remember the date that you wrote to this person with their street, city, and state. Who's it from? Where's it going to? When did you send it and what should they do? A business letter is always the same. You start off at the top with the company name. What's this about? They open to see. It's not a guessing game because we added RE. Describing the contents with a word or two that reminds them where to be or what they should do. In the professional world, we use manners, that is. You should start with dear and then add Mr. or Ms. Next comes the body, doesn't have to be long, but use active words to make it sound strong. Clearly state exactly what you want, an important phrase, you might bold the font. Keep in mind, they may not read it all, so it's good to end with any questions, please call. Cause a business letter is always the same. You start off at the top with the company name. Close the correspondence with a simple phrase. Sincerely yours truly, we still use those these days. Then type the sender's name, but leave space for them to sign their initials in caps with yours lowercase behind. If documents were added, write E and C. That's a business letter, very elementary. Oh, a business letter is always the same. You start off at the top with the company name. A business letter is always the same. You start off at the top with the company name.